kinda low on my Phoenix Downs here. Olives of Life.
Using this.
And oh no!
I'll do my best.
My Twitch did a little hiccup thing. Is everyone still with me? Okay. My Twitch is acting up too. It did this to me yesterday too. It must be happening to everyone. Weird. It's only for like a second though. It's a little hiccup and then it's gone. It's going to count as two streams though, which is going to make moving it to YouTube very difficult. Since two different videos and I got edits. Editing's gross. I mean, it's beautiful. I just hate doing it. What am I doing? Cleric? Holy magic? No, not doing that because I need that for healing. And that's the wrong spell. Do this indeed. Level 3. Gross. I did nothing. He's back. Okay. Kind of cheating. I have some very powerful items. Beautiful. 95% and I fail. Of course I fail at 95%. Why wouldn't I? He's almost dead. Take him out. Thank you. Come on, Tressa, level up. She leveled up a full people. Alright. Plantain trip. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. And now it's time we find out if an hour of grinding was enough. Oh, danger level 18? Yeah, yeah, we'll be fine. It said... Oh, this is what I love about Teresa. She finds money anytime she walks in the area. It says level 22 recommend a level for this. So I was thinking I was going to be way under leveled. Because that's what, Pro Jared said about it. He's a YouTube guy if you don't know who he is. He said if you're underleveled, you're gonna be in for a rough time, but so far I'm doing okay. Yeah, I think I'll be okay. I was caught by surprise. Yeah. Maybe not. Kind of kill my mage off the bat. Yeah. Needs more doggos. Hold on. Oh, Ophelia, no. Okay. It's just these things are so expensive.
Using this.
100, huh? Quit picking on my mage! Gosh darn it. Oh, right, right, right. People are dying. We need to, heal people. We need to stop using her light magic. We need to start using her healing magic. And I need to use the mage to figure out what they're all weak to. Wind, maybe? Question mark, hopefully? No, none of them weak to wind. This is the merchant's place. When's her jam? Well, we know they're not weak to wind. Alright, fine. I'm gonna bust one of these dogs. Actually, Pokemon's one of the dogs from an earlier time. I don't even know what that is. Huh. How do I look up what the status ailments are? I don't even know how to... Do I have anything to... Okay, silence, blindness, confusion, sleeping terror. I bet you anything it's terror. Who is this, Cyrus? No. Oh, that's probably terror. But I need him to do important work, figuring out how I'm supposed to be breaking these people. So the axes, I got the axes covered with the archer chick, so him. Spears, it's perfect.
Oh, not to be defeated.
You can take the Valor and cure her terror? Yes, it was terror. Well, those two are broken. He's one turn away from being broken. And Cyrus is coming up. Everyone is doing okay. They don't need to be healed, really. The two of them are broken. Do some light. Beat up those dogs a bit. He's perpetually out of MP. I keep forgetting to give it to him.
Let's try this.
There we go. Waste of everyone being broken. Cat army. I haven't seen many cats. There were some jungle cats in her first chapter in her little area. Maybe if I do her chapter too, but so far I know it's been a bunch of guard dogs. Break you. Yep, now that everyone's broken. Do some decently powerful wind magic. And yes, Cyrus is coming up. You're all gonna get your butts kicked. Ophelia is gonna heal people. Yay! Healing. I got some double blizzard here. X that out. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Tressa and Cyrus leveled up. I got some pseudo gold ore. So this isn't necessarily more difficult. It's just the battles are taking longer. And I'm using probably more resources than I should right now. But it's not undoable. So we got. What are those things? Thunder Sentinels. So what? It's the opposite of thunder. Wind, maybe? I'm thinking wind. Because there's only like really four elements. Ocean army? Not really. Maybe? Maybe. I mean, I'm open to it. Alright, got those. Sorry, pup. Nope. Use your scholarly abilities. Yeah, went the one I guessed. Thanks a lot. I'll save that till after the dogs are not weak to wind. Those guys are broken. Just an opportunity to beat them up with some light magic.
Let the hunt begin.
Doggo has joined Doggo Army. I'm out of boost. She got terrored again, what the heck? Actually. Since they're all broken anyway. Haha! Beautiful.
You should have studied harder.
I can see land sharks actually being an enemy in this game. That could happen. Be there everywhere. So heads up, I tend to sing a lot sometimes. But I really shouldn't, because I really should be being quiet and behaving myself. See any chests buried in the mist there? I don't. I think I might get this chapter 2 done just fine and dandy, actually. Just wait to darkness. None of my dudes have darkness, I think. There we go, the fire. That's good to know. Cyrus might actually be close to... Anytime, I like to warn you guys. Any potential scene. Okay. One broken. Still full. Who's going? Okay. Heal her soon. Force 72, and he's still there. She's like, okay, I'm here. I'm here, guys. Can't tame humans. Stop trying. That's it. Her MP's full. I'm using just a ridiculous amount. It's like 50 MP to get them like up to minimal health. They're going to attack again, so use Healing Grape just to give her a few hundred health. Yes, I agree, Plantain Trip. The artwork is perfection in this game. There's the perfect thing again that I promised I wanted to do. Oops. What am I doing? Fire. Oh, Terra doesn't keep her from attacking. Does it just make it weaker? Well, that doesn't matter when I'm still breaking everyone. You still got one more little mystery thing to you, don't you? Is it a staff? It's not. It's not going to be wind magic, is it? That's right, I already tried that. I haven't really set up any chatbots yet. Still kind of green towards most of the Twitch aspects. I'll look into it though if that's something you feel I need to do. Oh, right. I want to analyze the last thing to dodge. Thunder. Thunder's fun. Be a nice change of pace. A little pirate emoji there. Pirate emoji is good. Oh, no. Stop doing holy magic when you know you should be healing people. Maybe Terra lowers her defense. Keeping her BP from doing its thing. That's what it's doing. Alright, well, I am out of medium soul stones. I'm just gonna take this fire soul stone and mess your guys' day up with it. Right before the boss fight, no one wanted to level up. I see. I understand. Thanks. I'm assuming it's right before the boss fight. Yeah, that's the boss fight. What's in here? Ah! Conscious stone. I don't even know what that does. Okay. So, I'm gonna take these plums and do that with it. I'm gonna take some of these healing grapes and do that with them. going all nice and fresh and not waste any turns. That's a lot of monkeys. This is not the boss fight, this is just part two of this dungeon. That's new. I've never done a chapter two. Bring on the bot army, man. I don't mind your boss as long as they're not like sending malicious links or anything. I am very robot friendly. I played the demo to Detroit. I'm hip, I'm down with it. I didn't buy the game because I'm broke. I had fun with the demo.
Well then.
Alright, I forgot you over there. I keep forgetting about heal more. But I don't need it yet. I just wanted to get it in case I needed it later. One's broken. This will break you. And this will just hurt you a whole bunch. Should work on breaking. Oh, right. Bonus attack. I love it. Double blizzard, because you're all broken. Good time to go. Just one dog. There you go, guys. The doggo remained.
I'll do my best.
I think Hanit, is how I pronounce her name, is gonna kill it. Just capture it. Oh, it's a sword. Okay, I'll replace that weak old dagger thing then.
I honor you, my queen.
Okay, apparently. The people are only failing. Sorry, I'm reading the chat right now. I feel like I have a lot to learn about Twitch. Just do some Googling. People actually go and like spam bots in the chat. I can see for like bigger people that being a problem.
Flame, protect us.
Oh my god, these battles are taking so long. I just want to go to bed. But now I'm so far away from a save point. Not cool. Jerks. Analyze this falcon, because those things are all said and done. Like, none of you guys weak to magic? Couldn't just be like a little weak to magic? Like a little bit? Heal level 2 should do it? Yeah, heal level 2 is fine. That's why I don't need to heal more. So I'm still pretty broken here. Alright. I guess the Sentinels explode, if I remember correctly. I should break them first. Well, good. Welcome to Twitch, doggo. Break the sentinels, because they like to explode. I had a dungeon with them before, and they went, and they hurt a lot.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Oh, I don't need to do that. Just need to break everything. Yes. Everything's broken. Happy day. Just in time for you. Ophelia. Need to save her little bonus thing for healing. Cyrus, though. They're all broken. Go all out with your double blizzard, man. Kill them all.
Oh, that feels so good. You should have stayed.
She's level 19, they're all level 18. Profile picture is just a dog. Well, mine's just a cartoon of my butt, so.
Okay.
How am I doing with skills? I haven't checked those in a while. 3,000, wow, okay. You have a new one. Fire or lightning? Fire, definitely. The double fire, okay. You get a new support skill with that? Prevents the party from being surprised by foes. And I think I'm gonna turn evasive maneuvers on, so I'm a pretty high level. Evasive maneuvers is basically just like a repel. It limits the amount of random encounters I have. I turned it off for grinding, but now that I'm pretty confident, I can just go into this boss fight. I'm gonna keep the repel turned on. And hopefully it doesn't bite me in the butt. Google ourselves twitching. Actually, I was surprised with how close to the list I was when I googled Prof. Primbottom.
I'll fare my coffers.
If it was in the middle of the night, I would do cheesy voice acting, but I think I'm just gonna react to what they say. So for those of you who missed it, we found these stones, and when we polished them all nice, they look pretty. And then he was like, well, I technically own this, so I'm gonna, like, be a dick about it and beat the shit out of you and kidnap this guy. And so we went to go save him. That's the long and short of it.
All of it belongs to me.
Mine, blah blah blah. I'm a huge dick. F you. You don't make an enemy on me. You know, crush you like bugs. He's calling everyone ants. It's no good all around. Mines and stones, but profits will continue to grow. Yeah, you're a dick. I think he's about to die. He's gonna have great pixel art though. The fat guys usually have the best pixel art in this game. You'll see. Hopefully I'm right. Creepy, you saved me?
Come to acquire a job, then. Very well.
Voice acting.
I'd sooner eat those rocks for you.
Yeah!
You're as much of a fool as the boy is there. To think two self-styled birds would be so averse to making money.
Yeah. You're being like EA, and they're being like Bethesda.
That I pay my oil man quite well. Everyone has a price.
For him, it was 27 fake bucks.
I understood that more than ever after I chased out that stubborn landlord and controlled me.
Yeah, so super dick. Not even prostitutes.
What's your price, boy?
28 smeckles.
On second thought. Never mind.
You gonna stab him?
You're Maru's brother, aren't you?
Oh, he knows it's dad.
For all I know, you'd be a fraud just like your old man.
Hey, his old man's not a fraud.
Didn't he tell you his father's an infamous swindler?
He lied about his father being an honest man because he was embarrassed.
He made a fortune scamming gullible sops with fanciful half-truths. An
Also bananas. Now I want a banana. Thanks, doggo.
Saddled with that, poor Maroof end up banged. A sad tale.
That's like my favorite noise to make is the dying grunt that.
Don't forget the peanut butter.
That stuff, love it every time. Can we get to the fight already? It's like doing like the Dragon Ball thing here, where they just talk and talk and talk before the fight.
Just do it.
My father's name one more time and I'll
actually get this fight started.
My father was a good, honest man. He sold his customers what they wanted, and his words made them happy.
I'll take that as an answer.
Your father was nothing but a lousy lying dog.
Yes, and a dog doesn't tell the truth, or a dog that doesn't like to get up off the floor.
Make the rules, boy. Second-rate peddlers like you and your old man should shut up. And die like the paupers you are.
Okay. Your dick level is like up to 11 right now. You gotta calm down.
Work for me, I'll just find another way to make money off of you.
Sell your body to science.
You won't sell for much, but it's better than nothing.
Called it.
Mr. Morlock.
And fight.
Never in my life have I heard someone spout such cruel words.
Music's building up. It's happening. Fight's about to happen.
Flowing, but you're still morally bankrupt.
Burn.
Go on.
Also, you're a poo-poo face and you smell bad. Cersei Lannister taught me that. I was not expecting that. He is gigantic.
The hunt beginning.
Okay. Lightning and staffs. He has an axe, so I'm guessing he's weak to bows? Question mark. Nope. I should figure out the adds anyways. I haven't done too much experimenting, but I'm pretty sure it's better to focus adds in these boss fights. Pretty sure. But, I don't know, that's all even cool.
562.
Oh, I'm not ready for this fight at all. This is gonna go terribly. Okay, well. Thunder Soulstone. I'm gonna use that right now.
Try this on the side. I'm
gonna use a lot of that. Okay. I really should find out more of their vulnerabilities, but I really want to get rid of those guys first. Ophelia's gonna have her work cut out for God. Yeah, I need to do a lot more grinding. Okay, I'm not supposed to die that quickly. Definitely not supposed to die that quickly. Okay. All right. Well, maybe I can. Okay. Yeah. They're doing about 500 per thing. I should be about level 20 before I actually do this boss fight. That's why it's at level 22. Why is the boss so much stronger than everyone else? Well, still, I don't need the medium ones yet. Well, maybe, if he's gonna do 500 per hit. Penite or Cyrus? Penite. Numbers though. Yep. Not ready. What time is it? Oh my god, it's 2. Okay. I think I'm going to call that a night. It's 2. It's 2:45 in the morning. I need to sleep, but I'm going to try really hard to maintain to my stream schedule now. So, my next one is going to be tomorrow, 7 p.m. I'll go back to grinding and try to fix this. I might do a bonus stream sometime before that tomorrow, do some grinding, and maybe save the 7 o'clock for actually trying to fight the boss. We'll see. I'll play that by ear. But until then, thank you all so much for watching. Check out my YouTube channel, like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead and give me a follow here if you liked it. I don't know what that is. But thank you, and I'm going to hit the bye-bye button now, so bye-bye.